So the 2,000 or whatever would be overflow,
yeah, we could
have
some standing room.
Yeah. In addition.
When you came in and took the job, obviously people talked to you about wanting to be building on campus as well. Just talk about the personal accomplishment you feel from that point to where you guys are now.
Well, the program's come so far, but you know, obviously the Coach Bryles has been the key. He's done a tremendous job over the last 6 years in building this football program, building a winning program, and that's enabled us to create some momentum and get our donor base involved and energized and behind a project like this. And obviously, winning back-to-back bowl games and the Heisman Trophy had a lot to do with the momentum we needed to create the excitement for this project to become a reality, and it's great to see it happen. And this will really give us a set of facilities upon completion to allow us to compete with best schools in the country.